So let's see Oracle data reduction. So here what we are going to do, we are going to implement the full reduction policy on employee table under the local user PDB3 in PDB3 database. So first of all, check the table value. So what I'm going to do is, first of all, just connecting to the SQL plus sysdba ORCL. So now what I'm going to do here is connect local user PDB3 connected. Fine. So here, once you connected, just check the user show con name PDB3. Fine. Once you done this thing, just check the table value, select star from employee. Fine. Salary 1000, 2000. Okay. Next, create the policy. There's the full policy we are going to create. So that means whatever the salary values you have, that is going to be displayed zero. So begin dbms redact dot add policy local user PDB3 employee table. So we have an employee table, not the employees. Policy name you are giving, column name salary, redact full expression 101. So here you can see, once I am creating this policy, PLSQL procedure successfully. This user should have permission on this package. If it is, if you are getting the error, not declare, then just give the permission. I have already given the permission, so no worry. Now, once you create the policy, just check whether the policy is enabled or not. So here you can just execute this query. Here you can't execute because these things should be done with the sys user. So sys connected, and now what you can do, so here you can see the policy. I'm just showing to you which object owner local user PDB3, policy name is employee, policy compression, this is the employee salary policy. Fine, this is the one jump one policy description. So this everything you have done, this is created, no issues. Now check which column will be reducted and what type of reduction will take place. So here you can just check with this select statement what is going to be reducted. So here you can see local user 3, employee table salary column is going to be reducted, and this is going to be full reduction. Fine. So now select the data. So if I am selecting the data, select star from here, I'm just doing with the selection with the sys user. That's why it is going to display all these things. So let me just connect. Fine. So whatever the activity you are doing with the sys, it is going to display everything. But here, if I am doing with this PDB3, it is showing me the 00. Fine. So in this way, you can apply reduction policy to any column in your Oracle, any table in your Oracle Database 12c. So here you don't require the any additional configuration. What you require, very simple. You can just create any different partial reduction policy, random reduction policy. We have created the full reduction policy. So in this way, you can just create any of the policy. Here, what we have, we require access on this package. After that, you need to just add the policy. Simple. It is going to be enabled automatically. Just check whether it is enabled or not. After that, just check where, on which column, on which table this is going to be applied. And after that, once is it done, once you apply, once it is enabled, just simply select the data. So you will find that is deducted. But any activity if you are doing with Sys, it is going to display everything. Sys is not applying on the Sys user, data reduction is not applying. Rest of the users are on the rest of the users, it is applying. So here you can see the salary is 0, 0. So in this session, we have discussed about how to implement Oracle data reduction. Thank you.